good. How to be happy. Something I'm not, but something I can be. Something I wait for. Something I'm made for.
All right, on behalf of Kristina and Martin, I'd like to welcome everyone to this wonderful event. They are ecstatic to have all of you here, as all of you have helped make this day happen. You've helped raise them, you've helped school them, you've supported them through the good times and bad, and you've helped them find their way to this magnificent place on this beautiful day, where in front of all of you, the people who are closest to them in the world, they are here to promise themselves to each other for the rest of their lives. This in itself is astounding. So on behalf of the bride and groom, I'd like to say thank you to all of you, and thank you for being here. Kristina and Martin, we are gathered here together to witness your joining in marriage and to celebrate in your making of this important and lasting commitment.
Martin, you show me every day through your actions that you're committed to understanding me and growing with me. You pull the best version out of me, and I know in my heart you will literally walk to the ends of the earth for me. You're the most loving, genuine, and kind individual I have ever known, and I promise to always be in your corner. Together, I know we can do anything. I can't wait to work hand in hand to build a beautiful life together. I love you, and I promise you that you'll never have to face the world alone.
Kristina, my love, you are more than just my partner. You're my best friend, always there for me no matter what. You're the best thing that ever happened to me, and I thank my lucky stars every day for bringing you into my life. I promise to love you, honor you, and respect you always. Kristina, I give you my heart and my soul, and I pledge to spend the rest of my life making you happy and being grateful for the gift of your love.
Will you, Martin, take this woman to be your wedded wife? If so, please say, I will.
I will.
Very good. Miss Kristina will do the same. Will you take this man to be your wedded husband?
If so, please,
go ahead.
I will.
Very good.
And just as the circle of this ring
is never ending,
so is my love for you.
By the state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you man and wife. Mr. Martin, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Martin and Kristina Svecmedia.
Thank you. Ey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra. Ey, pero no hay boda. Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra. Me las voy a llevar a todas pa' un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirarnos un selfie. Say cheese, ey. Que sonrían las que ya les metí en un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirarnos un selfie. Say cheese, que sonrían las que ya se olvidaron de mí. Me gustan mucho las Gabriela, las Patricia, las Nicole, la Sofía. Mi primera novia en Kinder María. Y mi primer amor se llamaba Talía. Tengo una colombiana que me escribe todos los días. Y una mexicana que ni yo sabía. Otra en San Antonio que me quiere todavía. Y la de PR que... Una dominicana que juega bombón. Juega bombón. La de Barcelona que vino en avión. Y dice que mi bicho está cabrón. Yo dejo que jueguen con mi corazón. Quisiera mudarme con todas por una mansión. El día que me case te envío la invitación. Muchacho, deja eso. Ey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias. Hoy tengo una, mañana otra. Ey, pero no hay boda. Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Ey, ey, muchas novias. Hoy tengo una, mañana otra.
Congratulations, Kristina and Martin.
Titi me preguntó.
Buenas noches a todos. Dobry večer. You really set up the bar high for anyone that's gonna get married next.
Congratulations, Kristina!
Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie. Say cheese. Que sonrían las que ya les metí en un VIP.